This is the Alhambra, large palace in southern Spain, and it is from this point that Spain completed the Reconquista, which led to a glorious era, the beginning of the Renaissance, exploration, and all of the modern things we hold dear.
And this is the Alhambra in Granada. This is where Ferdinand and Isabella completely destroyed what was an authentic and brilliant Islamic civilization that had been here in Spain since the 8th century.
On the next episode of History Unsettled, we're going to settle once and for all, was the Reconquista a good thing?
Or a bad thing?
Or a great thing?
Or a terrible thing?
Or one of the most amazing times ever?
It sucked. It really sucked.
Especially if you're Muslim.
Yeah.